Army analysts, searching for the Panzer's weakness, brought captured German tanks to the Aberdeen Proving Ground in Maryland. A revolutionary new anti-tank weapon proved it could stop the German armor, the Bazooka.
It's developed by an ordnance officer who comes up with a rocket launcher that's 2.36 inches in diameter. He uses metal out of fire extinguishers to make this tube, and he uses a high explosive anti-tank warhead in a rocket in this tube. And we take it to North Africa and use it against German tanks.
Once in combat, the shaped charge projectile proved itself to be a valuable weapon. When the tip strikes the armor and triggers the fuse, the cone shape focuses the detonation, turning the projectile into a molten plasma, which literally burns its way through nearly a foot of steel.
The Bazooka was a man-portable system, and normally a two-man team had them, one man to fire the system, the other one acting as a loader. The effective range of the early type Bazooka was really only several hundred meters. In peacetime, you claim a success rate of perhaps 95%, but under real wartime conditions, the enemy is coming at you and firing at you. It needs a brave man to sit there and wait till that tank comes within 200 meters before you open fire.